WDI stands for Walt Disney Imagineering, and Imagineering is a really unique term. It combines two different ideas. One is the idea of engineering, and the other is imagination. So you combine the two, and it creates Imagineering. And so we're responsible for creating the content for the Disney parks. Toy Story is such a rich story filled with really lovable characters that are on all kinds of adventures. And we thought that we could take that story from this big screen and bring it to life in a three-dimensional world. So the challenge was, how do you do that convincingly? So we decided that our Toy Story version, the continuation of that story, would actually take place in Andy's backyard. So everywhere you look, you'll see oversized objects, oversized toys, making you feel like you're the newest toy in Andy's collection.
其實作為一個幻想工程師，我哋嘅職責都係首先要明白嗰個故事嘅主題內容先啦。咁作為我建築師啦，咁我就要配合到故事嘅內容啦、用家嘅要求啦，同埋滿足到香港嘅建築條例咧，現實化咁樣起咗嗰個樂園設施出嚟，俾我哋賓客去感受到嗰種故事嘅氣氛。 喺我哋嘅設計裏面咧，我哋要考慮咧，都係希望盡量可以模仿到嗰種玩具嘅膠質嘅感覺，希望盡量可以營造到一個係好似真係一個玩具，唔係一個石屎嘅建築物咁樣咯。咁但係喺呢個實質嘅屋頂上面咧，點可以裝一個咁簡單嘅玩具，而裡面有藏曬所有電線啊、風扇啊、所有音響系統咧？咁就係我哋其中一個挑戰咯。
燈光同埋音響咧，喺個靚入邊係非常之重要嘅，係令到你可以更加融入嗰個環境。咁喺 Toy Story 咧，我哋特登設計咗啲喇叭同埋啲燈喺個 Tinker Toy 入邊，等佢可以 go away， 唔會 distract 個客。咁當我哋設計燈嘅時候，我哋有好多唔同嘅 element 嘅，除咗佢個樣啦、佢個顏色、佢個光度啦，同埋佢嘅喐動嘅。 就例如 RC Racer， 當佢行過經過個 Q Building 嘅時候咧，佢會閃燈嘅。咁呢啲設計咧係盡量想令到啲賓客嚟到 Toy Story Land 嘅時候咧，係好 immerse 喺呢個 environment 入邊。
I'm Kendall. I've been working with Disney for about 15 years, and I'm from Los Angeles. The original role for show production designer was to help integrate the original design for show elements. So that would be all of the show sets, the props, things like that. They get designed, they get built, and then they have to be installed. And they integrate with a lot of the other elements, so the sound elements, the lighting elements, the special effects. It actually takes a lot to coordinate all of that so that everything gets built in the correct sequence. We also pay attention when we're installing things to make sure that they can have access to them later on for maintenance. We have a very, very clear mindset. We want to make things easy to maintain because if they're maintained, then our show quality stays higher. So we have to try to work with our partners in maintenance and facilities to find out what the challenges are and try to solve the problems to make sure that the quality overall in the park is still maintained.
From
When we were designing it, we had a lot of assumptions. But we don't know if those assumptions are correct or not until we put it in the park. That's when our learning starts. So that's the best part for me.
So Toy Story Land was the result of many Imagineers coming together and working together to create this wonderful, immersive new land. And I think it's very satisfying after going through years of development, and that's very rewarding to me, see that we've created a place where our guests can let loose, have fun, and forget about all the worries of the day and just enjoy.
作為一個幻想工程師咧，我最開心嘅地方就係我可以將佢哋帶到入去我幻想嘅世界入邊咯。